Good evening, my name is Engineer Piyush Pandey. Welcome to today's session of Motivational Skills and the topic for today's discussion is the underground transport system. Ladies and gentlemen, the underground transport system is highly beneficial for the people so that they can finish their journey on time. And it has to be increased more and more. Now, what is the value of underpass, ladies and gentlemen? Already the streets of a particular city or a particular town, they are overcrowded. And since large number of people are now able to afford vehicle, that's why the quantity of vehicles are also increasing on roads. And because of this, traffic jam is almost a daily issue. Because of this, in order to protect yourself from traffic jam and in order to reach on time wherever you want to be, underpasses and overbridges are very important. Underpass is the most crucial thing if you want to save yourself from heavy traffic. That's why a large number of underpasses must be constructed. But here I would like to say one more thing, ladies and gentlemen. Along with construction of underpasses, there are certain risks also which are associated with this. Now, what are the risks, ladies and gentlemen? The risk is especially during night. During night time, after 10 p.m., there are a large number of illogical activities that happen in these underpass. When passers-by, they cross these underpass, large number of criminal, they catch them, they try to steal things from them, and they even try to threaten them that they will kill them. Such type of bad activities we often come to hear in news channel, and these activities they majorly happen at night in underpasses. So these underpasses, they are very good in terms of reduction of traffic, but they are very bad in terms of human production. And I must say that authorities, whosoever are responsible for implementing law in a particular place, they must try their best to ensure that no illegal activity ever happens in underpasses. These underpasses must be equipped with CCTV camera, and those CCTV cameras must be monitored 24/7. And not only monitoring is necessary, ladies and gentlemen, but immediate action must be taken whenever something wrong happens with any passenger in these underpasses, because large number of criminals, they hide in these underpasses during night. And we all know that whether it is daytime or nighttime, people travel frequently everywhere. That's why in nighttime also these criminals, they catch innocent people, they stop their vehicle, they try to snatch money from them, jewelry from them, and they even threaten to kill them, and in most severe cases they also kill them. That's why, ladies and gentlemen, authorities must be conscious about this thing, that these underpasses must be protected properly so that no civilian, no common man ever experiences any such kind of bad experience. Otherwise, underpasses and overbridges, they are very good in terms of reduction of traffic. And by taking these underpasses and overbridges, you reach your office on time, and when you reach your office on time, you accomplish all your responsibilities on time, the projects get finished on time, and your boss will also be happy with you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very small thing. Completing projects in time, completing your daily schedule on time. And there is a very minor thing which makes things late. Traffic jam is the most crucial thing that makes you late in office, because of which you are not able to accomplish your task in office on time. That's why try to make use of underpasses properly. Large number of underpasses and overbridges must be constructed wherever it is necessary. But along with that, authorities must be very conscious about criminal activities that are happening in these underpasses. Be very conscious about this. CCTV installation in all the underpasses in the country, this is the necessity of time, ladies and gentlemen. This is very much required. So that's all for today, ladies and gentlemen. I hope that you loved my today's video. Please subscribe my channel, ER Piyush Pandey Trainer, BTEC MBA. And please press the bell icon for constant updates. Thank you very much. Have a great day.